Sidestep Boxing, what's going on? This is your boy, Big Will Steel. We are here with the trainer of Gennady Golovkin, Triple G, Jonathan. You are back on a, well, you've been in boxing for a very long time, but you're on a big time stage. Before that, it was Klitschko, now it's with Triple G. Let me ask you a question. How is it working with a guy that was unified world champion, an excellent amateur? Was he willing to learn a lot of brand new things from you that you know that can implement, that you can help him with moving forward?
I don't know about brand new, but okay. It's just about me seeing the talent that he has and pulling it out of him. Mm-hmm. He's seen some of the stuff that he's doing before.
Yeah.
But he hasn't done it in a long time.
Okay.
So just seeing the talent that he has, pulling it out of him, mm-hmm. and making him appear to have a different variety, a different arsenal of punches for him.
Okay, so we're going to go to Canelo, Triple G 1. Come forward. We fell in love with him because he was big drama show, looking, seek, and destroy. Second fight, flipped the script completely, which I think it was a great game plan. He tried to outbox Canelo, but it ended up being, he got the short end of the stick. In Canelo Triple G 2. Now, we have Triple G in his first fight with you. What Triple G are we going to get?
We'll get just a different Triple G, a more busy Triple G, a higher variety of punches Triple G, and a better defensive Triple G.
That's what's up. Anything else you have to say? What do we look forward to come Saturday night? Because you're from the Crunk, from Manuel Stewart's School of Boxing. Do you continue showing that type of style, that type of enthusiasm, that type of energy to the new fighters coming up now?
Of course. And we still go for the knockout, so that's not going to be different. We just go about it a different way.
Okay, you heard it from the one and only, the trainer of Gennady Golovkin, the good fighter himself now, world-renowned trainer, Jonathan Banks. I appreciate it, man.
My pleasure,
thank
man.
You so much. Take
My
care, pleasure. Man. God bless. Sorry.